A North Carolina man is wanted for the murder of his girlfriend. Ricardo Clark of Pembroke is accused of killing his 34-year-old girlfriend, Zana Locklear. Robeson County deputies found Locklear's body in her home Friday. She'd been shot. According to the sheriff, Clark is considered armed and dangerous. If you have any information, call the Robeson County Sheriff's Office.